A note on kills on wheels.
This Hungarian interesting film. Cinemax keeps me busy with proposals from the Nordics. I noted yesterday on a film I've seen the day before yesterday, namely Raspberry Boat Refugee from the north, Finnish guy who wants to be Swedish. Finnish are looked down upon sometimes by Swedes, seems like. There are offerings from Brazil, that was California, or I don't know how they say it. Something interesting as well. And now, from Hungary, Kills on Wheels. And yes, we're familiar with heroes that have a handicap. Rain Man. Rain Man is in fact in program with a note for tomorrow because it's scheduled on one of the many film channels we have, alhamdulillah, these days, tonight. So I'll look at it again. And so many others. I'm thinking My Left Foot, Daniel Day-Lewis, awarded and nominated for performance, wonderful film. Alas, he's retiring. He just announced. The only actor with three Oscars for leading roles. There are others, but they had, I think also Jack Nicholson, but he also had prizes for supporting roles. Anyway, this one has people with disabilities in a more complex situation. That is, they're not heroes. They're not villains either. But they get involved in killings, kills on wheels. That's why we have this title, and it is a fresh look. It's not irreverential. It's not really outré, and I mean, but outrageous in that it would make go as far as to make anti-heroes of these people, but they. I think they have a better approach, a modern with progressing, in that they show that they could be capable of normal things. In fact, one of them, the hero is called Janos. It's so good that I can say it's happening quite early, we can see that. He is good at killing bad guys, he even gets a sort of a team. We have also the psychological issues. It's not a film, an action film that they would take Jason Bourne, 007 and the like and say, okay, let's have someone or a few people in wheelchairs and let's make them chase submarines, and you see what I mean. If they can push it so far now with the heroes in these action films, and they can do superhuman things, why not take credibility up or out there in the stratosphere. So no, it's not that way. There is a credibility. I'm thinking at this moment, again, without spoilers or anything, but it's a moment when the hero has a job, right? does something, but he gets trapped. The door is locked, and he's in a wheelchair. He cannot, like the normal hero, climb over the fence, and they don't push it. Again, in a film that doesn't want to be, doesn't care about credibility, about what the audience feel like, it just doesn't start climbing, it's over the other side, and then somehow, no, he's stuck there at the door, I mean at the gate. He left the house and he's at the gate. And so that's plus it deals with the issues they have, with the fact that they want that at one point he cannot use, he's in a wheelchair, and the point is to try and make some exercises, as you know, and he's on the ground. Let's call help. No, I don't want them to see me like that. There's this pride and issues of coping with the disability. A good film.